So far on the Suncoast Slim Down, we've shown you an accurate way to get a base reading of your health, as well as how to assess your mobility. It's now time to start taking those fitness classes. SNN Assistant News Director Andy Hill joins us now with his latest fitness excursion. Andy.
Well, this was not the very first class I took. I understand why Steve Lusco of Fit 941 magazine sent me to Definition Fit for Root Camp so early in my journey.
I'm sure you've heard of boot camp, but Root Camp at Definition Fit is a bit different. Trainer Levi Root focuses on body movement, control, and posture.
Traditionally, a lot of people do strength training and, you know, a lot of cardiovascular stuff. And I think that if you can't control your body movement, then really, you know, it's not as effective of a way.
The warm-up was quite unique, with several movement drills for runners. Rotating your arms in different directions while skipping gives a real appreciation for multitasking. Moving on the foam rollers was an eye-opening experience as well.
Oh yeah, laugh or cry, laugh or cry.
I not only found out where my piriformis muscle is, but that it was very tight and needed to be rolled out. Root is very particular about form and finds he's constantly correcting people on even the most basic of exercises.
You know, you see a lot of people, they'll do their push-ups from their hands all the way, you know, up by their face down to their shoulders, when really it should be their shoulders down to their chest.
As I exhausted my muscles, Root modified my form on both plank and push-ups. Even on my knees, it was still very difficult. We also worked arms and back with rubber straps. And to keep proper form on your rotator cuff, all one needs is a simple towel.
It's easy if you have a towel here, because now if I let my arm go away, it drops down to the ground.
While Levi Root is very supportive of anyone looking to hit the gym and get more serious about their health, he does offer a warning.
There's a new fad out every week, and it's, oh, I have to do this because this workout kicks my butt, or this workout, you know, I feel like I'm crawling out of the gym. You don't need to crawl out of the gym every single time you do a workout. In fact, sometimes that's not the best thing for your body. You need to be able to move it efficiently first, and then you can go and, you know, jump over tires and do all that stuff.
The other workouts for my week included self-guided calisthenics at Benderson Park, spin class at Sarasota Racquet Club with Steve Lusco, and weight training at Crunch with Brian Lieberman.
I had a good understanding of form from weightlifting in college, but I learned a lot from Levi Root. Planks and push-ups haven't been the same since.
Suncoast Slim Down is brought to you by Studio South Fitness.